I'm at a very different kind of vulcanizing shop. It's very clean, actually. There's not a whole bunch of litter and crap. Looks like a decent family who owns a sorry store. And they have a duck and a chicken there.